Thanks a lot, Bloodstock. How the fuck are you doing? We are Grant Magus, and we're going to play you some old stuff and some new stuff. We've released an album this year called Wolf God. Yeah. And this one, I think, is called Untamed. Thanks a lot. All right, you seem to be in a singing mood. That is excellent. This next song deals with a person who has a very difficult relationship with a sword. This one is called Steel Versus. Thank you.
Cheers to that. Skål.
All right, we're gonna go back to an album called Hammer of the North. there were other songs on that album. this one deals with a bit of seafaring stuff, you know? If you find yourself lost, you sometimes have to let ravens guide your way, yeah?
Conquered one we chose. stood and Jen stood. They tried to make us pay, but we never falter or fail. We are coming, Ravens got away. Hey! Hey! Crossfire, lift the northern shore. Never stopped.
Bloodstock, let me see your hands.
Thank you very much. We're going to speed things up a bit.
Cheers, guys. We're gonna step back in time now to 2005, a time when most of you weren't even born. Well, at least your parents were thinking about it. Me? I was 400. Even back then. This one, and I have to say this with emphasis, was written without any knowledge about Game of Thrones and stuff like that. And just to be clear, this is about another king and another slayer and another problem. So imagine my surprise when this turned into this phenomenon. And I was like, oops. Anyway, this one is called King Slayer.
Yeah.
Bloodstock, are you ready to sing with us? Okay, so I have a question. When you die, where do you end up? I'm sorry I didn't catch you. In someone's basement. Well, for the lucky few, maybe your fate will be Valhalla. Oh! right, friends. Sometimes life is good. Sometimes life is shit. And when that happens, the only thing that will pull you through is an iron will. Cheers. All right. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Bloodstock. Cheers.
Thank you.
Right. So you want more then? All right.
All right. See if you recognize this one. See if I recognize this one. Hopefully. I believe the year was 2014, and this is the title track of our album, Triumph and Power!
Thank you.
Victor! All right, guys, first of all, we want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for being here with us tonight. It's not only a pleasure, it's also an honor. And what else? We're coming back in March. Yes. To quote someone famous, we said we'd be back and here we are. Now we got one more song, and it's dedicated to all of you, of course. We wish you a great rest of the festival, and I hope you enjoy this as much as we did. We love you. This one is called Hammer of the North!
Yeah!
We want this to echo all the fucking way to London. Come on. One more time, sing from your hearts. Come on.
That's better.
All right, let's hear a few more. Come on. One last time, Bloodstock, come on! That is fucking amazing. We love you all. Take care, yeah? Thanks a lot, guys. You're wonderful. Have a good festival. Stay heavy! Yeah!